Kinder baboons are a really cool system to work in. I'm really lucky to work with them. My name is India Schneider-Kreese, and I am an incoming assistant professor in the School for Human Evolution and Social Change. For Kinder baboons, one of the reasons that we call them the kindest baboons is because of this kind of observed really low levels of aggression among Kinder baboons within a group. And so compared to chimpanzees or other baboon species like olive baboons or chaqua baboons, where there's a lot of fighting, particularly between males, we see almost none of that in Kinder baboons. So they're this very kind of peaceable species. We started off this project kind of inspired by the recent decades of research in humans that show that parts of your social environment can affect your health and well-being. So we know that loneliness can increase your risk of cardiovascular disease. We know that the social environment can have a really big impact on your physical well-being. And so what we sought to do in this study was to look at how the social environment of Kinder baboons affects their infant development. What we found was that infants of mothers that had stronger social bonds developed faster and reached behavioral maturity faster. So infants of moms with strong social bonds were more likely to, at an earlier age, start exploring their surroundings, becoming kind of behaviorally independent of the mother. So the sooner that a baby becomes independent, the sooner the mother can start investing in herself again.